Necessity is the grandmother of invention, and millions of dollars are yours if you can invent a gadget that will make life more complicated. Do you remember what Emerson said about the mousetrap? Or was it Emerson? Thousands of hands all over the country are busy inventing thingamabobs to make human beings more miserable. But you don't have to be a genius to invent something. All you need is an idea, and sometimes you don't even need an idea. Now, look at this. Here is an actual patent, number 898379. A great idea, an anti-snoring device. There's something people need. Laugh and the world laughs with you. Snore and you sleep alone. And think of all the happy homes broken up by snoring. Ah, here's a husband. How sad he looks. An aggravated case. His wife has left his bed and board because when he snores, the bed rattles, the chandelier shakes, cats mew, and dogs howl. But true love finds a way. There it is. Turn around. The little anti-snoring device. Simple, inexpensive, and effective. Now, why didn't you think of that? Look, he's a back snorer. He's trying now to get over on his back to snore. No, no, can't be done. No more snores for you. Well, he's a side snorer. You know, life is like that sometimes. But now, here's a bright-looking gent who has something on his mind. You know, for years, no one ever thought of making use of the empty space in a man's hat. But in these difficult times, there's nothing like keeping a cool head. This man has a great idea under that hat. Another patented invention, the 1908 air-conditioned hat. A clockwork fan, simple and ineffective. Ideal for hot-tempered people. A bit drafty for bald-headed men, possibly, but there's no use splitting hairs about it. Either you like it or you don't. He seems pleased, and it's a great idea. Or maybe I'm wrong. But look at this. Here's a gentleman dining out. He's got his eye on the grapefruit, and, social error. The grapefruit has got in his eye. The grapefruit theme song, I Cover the Shirt Front. But here's the solution. See that little umbrella on the spoon? It's the patented grapefruit juice deflector. Simple, self-contained, and entirely automatic. The umbrella retains the juice. You retain your poise, and a good time is had by all. A juice of a good idea, did you say? Ah, there's gold in them now, ideas, maybe.